Thank you. Goodbye. Welcome. Sun on the blade. You'll be back.
A drink, friend. Hungry? Come on in. Stay a while. Hungry? Hungry? Watch the road.
Smith?
Me? Who the hell are you?
That's a rough way to greet strangers.
Being strangers, you don't know how rough we get around here.
I suppose we're gonna learn quickly.
Aye. Skin's got to be thick to survive in a forsaken land like this one. And your hammer better be heavy. Speaking of forsaken lands, how did you lot end up here?
We came in on an airship. As we approached, pirates ambushed us.
Seems right enough. Though not quite pirates, as you see. Bandits. Simple as that. Just thugs full of hot air. But they've been a right pain in the ass recently.
Bandits. Who do they work for?
Well, being bandits. Themselves, mostly. That said, they're acting differently the last few moons. Less scatterbrained, more organized. As a few of us left a bit worried.
We were separated from some friends during the battle. We think they may have them, or know where they are. We'd like to chat with them.
Chat. A few weaklings came by causing trouble last dawn. Chased them off down the south road. You can head that way, if you think you'll find your friends.
If we don't, they'll regret it.
Keep your head up. They must have a camp down there somewhere. Who are you? Hey, goodbye. Thank you.
Thank you.
interrupted my work.
I believe we found the bandit you chased out of town. In his possession was a letter we were unable to fully decipher.
Hey, let's have a look. Yeah, ink looks fresh. Says something about an ancient weapon.
Anything else?
Outsiders arriving at the island. Likely to, complicate things.
Outsiders? Does that mean us?
Well, it's hard to make out entirely. But it speaks of the Iron Outpost, that can be sure.
What's that, and where is it?
Mightiest military fortification south of the Snows. Long abandoned. But bandits have been going in and out a lot lately. Sky's no way. Gate north of town is locked to keep people from wandering that way. Here's the key. Well, you look likely to survive. But just in case, I've got a fine weapon or two for sale here that may come in handy if the talking turns to fighting. Some others around town have useful wares as well. You might ask around, see what you can find. If they answer your knocks, that is. Who are you?